Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Yolasia. I'm raising the roof. I thought that's what I was going to do. This might be one of my ideas of regular girls on Snapchat versus me on Snapchat. Because I feel like my Snapchats are not the same as any other regular girl. So I'm going to show you guys three differences that... I'm going to show you guys three differences between my Snapchat and normal people's Snapchats, because I'm not just your normal average person, you know? Is that normal to you? Okay. A normal girl on Snapchat would take a
video. Wrong way, buddy.
I would take a Snapchat like this. A normal girl would take a selfie like. I would take a selfie something like this. A normal girl on Snapchat would have friends, so she would take a video like. I don't have many friends, maybe not one, so I would take a Snapchat like. Alright, well, that's all that I have for you guys today. Hopefully you liked it. So that means you would give it a thumbs up. My bone cracked. So give this video a thumbs up. Comment something. I don't know.
If you liked it, if you disliked it, I don't.
And subscribe in that little box.
Dang, you scared me.
Subscribe in that little box, because that will make me happy. Would you want to see me smile? Probably not. I'm smiling anyway, so. Thanks for watching. It probably is, but that's okay. Okay. What do I do now? I press the end button. Like this. Or like this. Like that. Excuse me. Normal girl would take a selfie like this. I would take Snapchat with friends like this. What are friends?
Coming up.
Whoa. Okay. The first thing I don't understand is how girls are so calm on Snapchat. I'll never understand that. I should close my door because that washing machine is very loud. Let me go do that. I don't know if you can still hear, but I'm here. How are you girls so calm on Snapchat? I hear music and I'm like, you know, I just can't like be like, I just want to film my video, but...